to start with keeping a closer eye on the contractors that are hired to maintain and repair the roads. And those transportation officials tell me that they are starting tonight, really, with the temporary work that's going on this evening. And they will keep an eye on those contracts throughout the spring when the permanent work is set to begin. Work on Hampton Roads' pesky pothole problem is going into overtime. Contractors with TME Enterprises will be out here throughout the weekend filling these tire destroyers. Drivers won't be the only eyes watching to make sure these contractors get it right.
PDOT people from central office are in now down here at 264 inspecting the work and ensuring that the contractor is going to doing the temporary repairs and is going to follow through with the permanent repairs.
Commonwealth Transportation Board member Hollis Ellis says the long stretch of these road craters that popped up Friday showed response time in repairing the roads needs to improve, and the board themselves need to keep a better eye on the people hired to do this.
We've had an issue where the contractor has, we have not followed back and make sure that the contractor has done what they're supposed to do. So this is going to change from here on out.
CTB awarded the contractors more than $30 million of your taxpaying money to do this work. And Ellis says several board members have personally vowed to stay on top of these road woes.
In order to ensure that the contractor is going to stay on top of everything and that the work is going to be performed in an expeditious manner, in a way that would be satisfactory to the public.
State transportation officials tell me that they did renew a contract with TME Enterprises. That's the contractor hired to maintain the roadways. But they say that was before all of the mess that we saw on the roadways on Friday. Now, contractors and VDOT officials will be out here throughout the weekend doing that temporary work. So you will see some traffic delays. And they are doing that to make sure you have a smooth ride come Monday morning.